Place like this, you don't blow on your suit. You fan it with your hat.
Oh.
One sirloin steak. Rare.
We ain't got it.
What?
No roast beef, no lamb chops, and not a single one of those famous Harvey steaks. The meat's disappeared,
and so's our manager.
I think I know what's happened.
What do you think could have happened?
Think somebody stole all that?
Oh, I'm looking forward to that steak, Miss Bradley.
Oh, you shall have it, Mr. Trent.
Female with a gun in her hand.
Now, I'm from the Harvey house. And we got a lot of hungry people over there waiting to be served. And I don't want to hurt anybody. Honestly, I don't. But we're famous for our steaks. And I'm not going to let anybody stop me. So come on, get them up. Put them up. That's right. Now, you. Tell me where that meat is or I'll shoot.
What meat? Lady, your meat's in there.
Come on, boys, get your hands up.
Oh, Mr. Adams, are you all right?
What is it? Hurry!
John Henry, you get over there and untie Mr. Adams.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, I need some strong men in here to carry this meat back. Sorry, I didn't mean to let it go off again. You've been very kind. Thank you all very much. Good night.
Good night.
One steak, very rare.